isn't the last week you've been over. Have you no school to go to? Tell your mummy it's the school she should have you. And not out worrying people the likes of us.
Children, I want you to take out your catechisms, please. We have a special visitor coming in today. Janey Mary, are you bothered, child, that you didn't hear me? Continue copying the blackboard, children. Hold out your hand.
Morning, Father.
Good morning, girls.
Deal with you later, little madam.
Now, children, I've asked Father Benedict of the Augustinians to come and speak with us today.
Good morning, ladies.
Good morning,
Now, today I'm going to ask you some questions in the catechism. So if you listen very carefully,
I'm sure you'll be able to answer every question.
What's your name, little girl?
Janey Mary Cathy Baddle.
Where do you live, Janey?
I live in Abilene Flats, Baddle, just around the corner.
Yes, I know where they are. Does your daddy work in the meat factory?
No, my daddy's dead.
Ah. You and I must be better friends, Janey. We must tell your mammy to send you to school more often,
Yes, Father.
And would you always come?
I like to come, Father.
Good girl. And you know what? I think Janey Mary is the nicest.
Are you whinging, child? You look a bit shook, kids. You after taking a turden?
Mommy's dying on bullock, but Red St. Nicholas is my mammy told me to.
Your mammy left a bit late then. They be going in for to pray soon.
Thank you.
Hey, young one. They'll be back in the hour.
There's none. Nobody will give, and a woman said, please run back for an hour.
Well, then you can do without. Are you after looking at all? You little trollop. 2 hours to go the length of the street and around to the holy priests, and us all in the wakeness with the hunger. And your baby brother's famished before the little bit I had left away. Are you after looking at all?
Gallivanting. Gallivanting with your pals. Well, I'll gallivant you. But you can go back again. There's nothing in the house.
Back with you to the priest's house and wait like any Christian for what's going. Take that bag with you. Something.
I asked anyway,
Mommy. Then ask again. Ask till you find. And take that bag with you.
Thank you.
there won't be much going. There was a shocking crowd here this morning.
I heard it ran the length of the street.
Is that Father Benedict? It isn't. It's Father Dominic. Where would we be without them?
Hey, young one, didn't I tell you they'd be back in the hour?
Isn't she a little sweet?
Who do you think you're pushing?
Easy, easy, man, the young one.
You can see